You guys are awesome. You helped us get to 50 plus subscribers. Yay!
Fireworks! Fireworks!
Yes. Welcome, Village.
Hi, guys.
We are doing a mukbang with Wingstop. And she got her wings from Texas 242 because she doesn't like
Wingstop anymore.
In our last video, we mentioned how we're going to do a challenge, which are the hot. It's called, what is it called?
These right here, smoking hot
wings. And we're also gonna do a giveaway. Since we're talking about getting 50 subscribers, and I just turned 50, comment below on something that you think I should do to celebrate my 50th birthday. Let's jump in.
All right, so we have smoking hot, lemon pepper hot, garlic parmesan, and then we have cheese curds and these little fried things from Wingstop. They're like corn. I don't really know what they are, but I'm gonna try one.
Well, and I'm gonna do garlic parmesan first before my mouth is ruined with the smoking hot wings.
These are good.
Oh, it's like little baby corn.
They're really tiny.
We forgot to pray. Dear God, thank you so much for this community. Thank you for all the support, and please bless this to the nourishment of our bodies. Amen.
We'll have some ranch.
I have blue cheese.
And we got the cheese curds from Freddy's.
Did you know that bone-in wings are keto-friendly? Who would have thought?
Are bone-out wings keto-friendly?
They have a little bit more carbs, which I don't know why.
Probably because of the breading.
This is super good. Yours are that lemon hot.
Mm-hmm.
So is it spicy and it's lemon pepper?
But they're not even hot though.
So good.
I've always wondered how people can put the whole thing in their mouth. And like,
I was thinking the same thing.
I've tried. It never works out right.
Like he's over here. He wants a treat. Let's see if he'll come. Come here. Come over here. Come over here. Oh, this isn't the way. There he is. Our big boy. Some treats. He's so patiently waiting.
He knows now, like when we're filming, all he has to do is bark and he'll get treats.
Yeah. Or food. Mm-hmm. Or our food.
Cheese curds. I love Freddy's cheese curds.
So good. I'm going to put these down here. Will you hand me a cheese curd? Those aren't keto friendly, but we're celebrating!
And they're just good. Who cares?
Yes, I celebrated
Freddy's sauce.
My 50th birthday. And do you know I started celebrating in, what, December?
Yeah.
And I created a bucket list of just things to do. From big things to little dumb things. Mm. I wrote it down because I'm a list maker.
That's for sure. I don't know.
Just little things like...
I'm getting a pedicure is one of them.
Getting a pedicure. Hanging out with some of my high school friends, which I'm so glad we did because now we... I live far away from them, but now I feel like we talk more than we used to. So I'm really excited about that. Other things were places that I want to travel. I literally have at least 50 things on my list. Trying new foods. Going to the revolving sushi place was one. Have big girl boob problems or big boob girl problems, whatever, like food. Y'all that have big boobs, you know what I'm talking about. Food lands on your chest.
I'm not allowed to talk about my bathroom habits, but you can talk about you having big boobs.
Big boobs is different than bathroom habits. Starting a YouTube channel was on our list.
Yeah.
We talked about it for years since she got in high school, or even before. And we never just did it.
No.
I wish we would have. Because you guys are awesome. Going to Pittsburgh is on my bucket list. Actually, Philadelphia too, but Pittsburgh in particular. Miss Patricia Ann.
All right, so let's try one of these.
Is it time?
All right, guys, so. I don't know, it doesn't smell hot. I don't know.
It does to me. Oh my gosh. Yeah, it does.
It kind of has like a smoking, like a smoke. All right,
so let's...
Y'all pray for me. Oh, yeah. Woo. It just came up my nose. The back away.
Oh, yeah.
Holy smokes. It is smoking hot. My eye is starting to water.
Well, we each have to eat three, so come on, sweetness. Oh, God. I feel it.
Well, you shouldn't have licked your lips. Oh.
Just come on, I just shove it. Thing.
OMG. I want to bathe it in sauce.
I can only eat on this side of my mouth because I have a cut. Ah!
She's about to get her wisdom teeth out.
No.
Our friend Eden is probably laughing right now. Eden, don't laugh at us. She likes hot stuff.
I do too, but goodness crap. I'm like a turtle. I'm in my shell.
We should have had milk. Okay, give me another one. Wow.
No drinking. Oh, it's cheating.
No drinking? What? No drinking. Whose rules? I'm 50. I can make my own rules. My lips, look how, I kind of like that color. I did have a little bit of lip. I can't even talk. Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness.
Wow.
My eyes are going out.
Oh, it's like under my tongue. My nose is, sorry y'all. My nose, I need a Kleenex. My nose is starting to. No, Papa, you can't have any of this. Ooh. You see him? He's like, what's wrong with y'all?
Oh my God.
Here, let me give him a french fry.
No.
Not these. I don't have it. Here, big boy.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, why didn't I say we did a challenge of different fruits or?
I'm on my last one. Screw that.
You've already had three?
Mm-hmm.
You have not.
Yes, I have.
How did you eat three already? I just need to go fast.
Mm-hmm. Such wimps.
How did you eat those so fast?
Just shove them in your mouth and just eat them. Just eat them. You're taking your sweet time. Just shove it in your mouth.
I can't. I can't. I don't like all the extra skin. My lips are burning.
Oh. I'm scared to see what challenge will do when we hit 100. I want home. I want home.
Okay, give me another one. Hurry while I'm going. You're putting it on the fries. The sauce is gonna.
I want to get ice cream.
I'm trying to be keto friendly.
Oh yeah.
Ooh, my lips are getting.
Ooh. Good luck.
Here, give him some fry. Okay, here's the last one, guys. Yikes. I'm trying not to get it on my.
It's not getting any better.
Sorry. That was a great ASMR noise. My nose. I need a Kleenex.
Come on, just hurry up and eat
I'm
it.
I'm trying. It's like burning down the back of my throat.
I got this from Freddy's, guys. I'm not really sure what it's called. Dirt. It's called dirt. It hurts so bad.
I hope you guys are liking this video.
And I think since you just turned 50, you gotta do one more.
No.
Guys, for you, she's gonna do 4.
Mm-hmm. I love y'all, but.
She's gonna do 4, guys. Just for you. Give her a big thumbs up for doing 4 wings, guys. She's gonna do the last one. And my tongue still hurts.
I thought we only had 6 altogether.
I really do. I think they gave us more. Oh well.
I don't know if I can do another one.
Mm-hmm. Do it for your fans. I'm a bad influence. Oh!
Sorry guys, I just don't like all that skin.
It's not helping.
Man. I'm starting to sweat.
I need to work out, just eat hot wings.
Wow. Stop, what's wrong?
Guys, she literally has tears coming out of her eye.
Oh, I don't want to touch my eye.
She's literally red. Are you?
I don't look red. Do y'all think I look red?
She don't look red, but in person she's red. Are you okay?
No. I'm not okay. Whose bright idea was this?
Yours. She literally has tears.
Oh, I don't like their wings. Their wings have a lot of...
Well, that's why I eat the flats.
That... Oh. Oh, wow. That was a great ASMR moment. Okay. My stomach hurts.
All right, last one.
Oh my gosh.
Come on,
just put it over here.
Do it for your fans.
Can I not have a drink of something?
Uh-huh. Her last one, guys.
Can I have another napkin? I'm scared that my eye is watering and...
Here.
I don't want to touch my...
Everything else has. Guys, she's
you don't legitimately... Touch me
legitimately... Whatever that word is, crying.
Y'all.
Your anus is gonna hurt.
Babe.
Your anus. My anus gonna hurt. I just had to say butthole.
I'm sorry. Is my tongue red?
A few.
Okay.
All right, last one.
I know Eden is laughing. She's gonna say we're wimps.
I think America's laughing right now.
Oh, man.
Oh, wow. My stomach is rumbling. I feel like this is I was about to say animal cruelty. Elderly cruelty. I'm making you eat for.
Yes. Hey, wait a minute. I'm not elder.
Well, then I guess it's not elderly cruelty.
Woo.
Guys, my stomach hurts.
You know what? I feel like, hold on. I can't even talk. Are you laughing at me? Are you laughing at me too? I feel like this is way worse than the spicy noodle challenge, which we'll put up here somewhere, but I feel like this is way worse. I don't remember the spicy new challenge being this bad.
Well, after the spicy new challenge, we were on the toilet for some hours, so. We were. It was bad.
TMI.
It was bad.
Like for 2 days.
It was bad. Ugh. I can hear her stomach.
Stomach is
bubbling. I can hear her stomach.
I didn't know if you heard that.
Her stomach is P.O.D. right now.
I have.
Yeah.
Stuff. I can't even.
My mouth still hurts. Who said milk helps? Because it doesn't help.
I think I got it on my eye because it's burning.
What?
My eye is burning. In the corner of my eye. Y'all, this is not. You guys are awesome for getting us over 50 or 250, but But this challenge sucks.
It was your idea. It was her idea.
Okay, the rest of that is just fat. I got all the meat. The rest is just fat. Or skin.
You want some?
No, I have to lick my
fingers. Your fingers. Oh. This is so fun. I'm mean.
Yes. Oh my gosh. My lips are on fire. I don't even want any more wings.
My lips like sugar.
Okay, can I have a drink now? What is this called?
The mango drink. So I don't know, just drink.
No, it's that fruit. What's that fruit?
Mango. To make it. Dragon fruit drink.
Dragon fruit.
Will you just drink?
Look how red my lips are. I literally have a burn that's going all the way down to my stomach.
Guys, this is so gross. But the fact, I wonder why when you eat hot stuff, your poop burns. Why is that happening?
Because it's still hot. It's not your poop that burns. It's
your butthole?
Yeah. Sorry, that was gross. Let me have a cheddar something or something. Let me have something, please.
But why?
I don't know. We'll Google it later.
Here, eat that. That won't help.
It won't help?
No.
I don't want ice cream, but neither are those.
Show the camera.
Okay. I don't like the cookie.
Guys, so once we get to 100 subscribers, you heard it first, we will be doing the Toe of Satan lollipop. All right? It is the hottest, like, level of hot out of the hotness scale. I don't know if that's real.
The Scoville.
Whatever Scoville? That is.
Scoville? Scoville?
It's not helping?
Mm-mm.
So, guys, 100 subscribers, it's going to go down. One of us might go to the emergency room, but it's going to go down.
My lips hurt.
It still hurts.
Do they look
it
big?
It burns.
They feel big.
We probably shouldn't have done that because my, like, back here where that hole is now, where my tooth is pushing my gum back, it is burning. I probably shouldn't have done that. It's your fault. You had to suggest it.
I'm sorry. But it's over. Woo! Wow.
My stomach hurts.
My stomach is burning. Like, I feel it going all the way down. Yeah. Wow. But you guys are awesome, and y'all got us to 50.
You guys are amazing.
Yes. Wow. Woo, woo,
woo. My stomach hurts.
Yeah. Oh. Like, I legit am starting to sweat.
You were sweating. Like, guys, she legitimately had tears coming down her face.
Like, out of my eye. That was her.
I like how I burped and I looked to see if, like, you were.
Let me have one of those chicken or cheddar
think to talk. You just got that on my wings.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, it hurts so bad.
Oh, something else that I did that I wanted to do for my 50th is my nose is running. I'm sorry, y'all. I hope y'all didn't see that. Go to a cigar bar and smoke a cigar.
Come here. Here, Papa.
Oh, my gosh. I got cherry.
It was fun.
I loved it. I think we're going to go back.
We should. Okay, guys, look at this. Don't put your tail in my ice cream. That's just rude. Look at the shirt I bought him from Five Below. If he will cooperate, it says,
I'm Five
Below. It says, who rescued who? Okay, nope. Let's see. Who rescued who? And they have matching socks.
Hit the subscribe. subscribe buttons. Give us a thumbs up. And don't forget to hit that notification bell. Bye, guys.
Bye.